Friends are here. Good morning, Nevan, and how are you? Good morning, Davin, and how are you? Good morning, Bella. Good morning, Ben. Good morning, and how are you?
I'm fine.
Okay, hold on. Davin pakai topeng apa itu? Davin.
Hai, Misa.
Halo, Davin. Good morning, Davin. Good morning. All right, hold on ya. Sebentar, Miss Kirni masih loading PPT-nya. Okay, drink first, Bella and Ben also drink. And then after that, help me up, Miss Irni, to close the door, ya? Okay. Devin juga minum dulu. Nevan juga minum, ya? Okay. Okay, close the door, please. Sebentar ya. Okay, Miss Irni will share screen. I will share screen. Miss Irni only have how many students? 1, 2, 3, 4 students. Yang lain pada kemana? Pada kemana yang lainnya? So sad, hold on. Mana share screen Miss Irni? Nggak ada. Kita mau belajar musik. Tadi gimana bahasa Indonesianya? Gampang atau susah? Was it easy or hard, Nevan? Davin? Gampang ya? Oh, gampang. Oke. Sebentar. Lost connection. What happened with my laptop? What's wrong?
He's crying.
Crying. Okay, Miss Irni will start our lesson today. Goldwin, Goldwin still playing the phone, huh? Goldwin, Goldwin, are you there? Goldwin, Goldwin, pay attention to Miss Irni. Goldwin, no, he is playing games, I think. Goldwin, pay attention, Goldwin. Can you hear me, Goldwin? Okay, today Miss Irni will start our music lesson. Music lesson kita. Yes, music lesson kita hari ini ya mau membahas tentang apa coba?
Music.
Ya, about music of course. About high and low pitch. Okay, high and low pitch. You will identify high and low pitch and then you will find objects around you that can produce high and low pitch. All right? Coba siapa yang masih ingat music lesson kita last week? Who still remember our music lesson last week?
Stomp.
Yes, stomp feet and then what else? Clap clap. What is that? Apa namanya itu? Stomp feet, clap clap. What does it call? Snap snap. Yes, apa lagi? Not the head.
Iya, itu namanya body percussion. Yeah, Bella still remember. Thank you, Bella. Body percussion. Yes, correct. Mm-mm. Nah, sekarang topik kita udah ganti. Sekarang kita, today we are going to learn about high and low pitch. Oke, apa itu pitch? Apa itu high and low pitch? Oke, Miss Irni will tell you here. Oke, what is pitch? In music, the pitch of a sound means how high or low a note is. Oke, ya. Not only in music actually. In our daily life, we can see, we can hear. Okay. For example, Miss Irni will give you the example here. Okay. Miss Irni will sing like this. And then. Is that low or high? High. Very good, Bella. Wow, you can identify already. What about like this? Is that low or high? Low. Very good. Goldwyn masih ngantuk kayaknya. Devin juga. Mana Devin buka topengnya? Miss Irni nggak kelihatan loh. I cannot see. Cannot see your face. Oke. Nah, coba Miss Irni mau ajak kalian nonton ini. Ya, let's watch this video. This is about high and low pitch. Okay, let's see.
Welcome to High Pitch for Kids, piano and music lessons. Today, let's learn all about pitch. First, let me introduce you to our family. We have Daddy Bear.
Middle.
Baby Bear. Let's imagine that our piano keys are like a stairway. Are you imagining? Great. Now, let's put Daddy Bear at the bottom of the stairs. He loves to play those very low notes. Mummy Bear likes to play the notes in the middle. Can you hear how they've gone slightly higher? Let's listen to where Baby Bear plays the notes, right at the top. They sound high, don't they? Now, let's make our piano keys straight so you can see them from right to left.
Low.
Daddy Bear's still making those low sounds.
Middle.
And Mummy Bear's playing in the middle.
High.
And Baby Bear's playing on the right-hand side of the piano keys. Now let's hear the bears play some beautiful music using all three of those sounds.
Look at them.
Shall we have a go? Let's play some notes like Daddy Bear, very low on the left-hand side of your piano keys. Now,
Look
let's
at
play some notes on the middle of the piano.
High or low?
Just like Mummy Bear does. Well done. Now, let's move all the way to the right-hand side of the piano and play some notes like Baby Bear. Great work! Keep practicing a few minutes a day and listen to sounds around you. Think about low notes and what sounds low. Maybe a bear. Maybe a double bass. Maybe a dinosaur. And what sounds would be the very top of the piano on the right-hand side? Maybe some birds or a flute. You have a think and let us know. Join us next time for some more fun clips learning piano and music with Funkeys. Bye.
Oke, jadi di video yang tadi kita bisa lihat there is a low, low, and then there is a high, and then there is a medium pitch. Oke, okay? High and low, to the high, to the low. Oke, Miss Irni masih ada video satu lagi. Oh, Miss Irni mau tanya dulu, di video yang tadi, kalian lihat apa? What do you see in the video just now? Mama bear. What else do you see? Daddy bear. And then one more? Baby. Do you still remember the song?
Papa bear, turn around. Papa bear, touch the ground. Papa bear,
see, it's very low, the notes, right? Very low, the sound. And then, what about mommy? Mama bear, touch the ground. Sorry, turn around. Mama bear, touch the ground. And then the baby bear, how is it? Baby bear, turn around. Baby bear, touch the ground. See, it's very high. The pitch is very high, right? Okay, another video to make you understand better. Here is the video whether you can identify high or low pitch. Let's see them again. Hold on. There you go. Can you hear the sound? Is that high or low?
Low.
What about Goldwyn, Devin, Nevan? Oh, nggak ada jawab. Shine. Wah, ada Shine loh. Shine masuk ya. I thought you are sick. Halo Jordan. Yang di rumah jawab ya. Oke, okay, you may unmute your mic. Kalau suara sapi itu high or low? Kata Bella katanya low. Oh, betul, Devin. Kalau ini, nah, kalau suara kucing high or low? High or low?
Hi,
Devin. Hi, okay, high pitch. Alright. Kita lihat lagi. Kalau ini high or low? Kalau suara Simo high or low?
Low.
Low. Very good.
Good morning, Tita.
Good morning, Shine. Shine sakit ya?
Iya. Bulu.
Oke. Tuh Shine ada kelihatan. Shine harus istirahat dulu. Jangan dulu capek-capek. Oke. Okay? Nah, kalau burung suaranya high or low? Kalau burung suaranya high or low?
Hi.
Okay, very good. Kalau ini gimana?
Low.
Low. Okay, very good. Kalau suara papi?
Hi.
Gimana?
Hi.
Okay. Let's match the animal sound to high or low. Lagi apa ini? High. Okay. Okay, very good. Sebentar. Let's see. Yeah. What about this one? Long. Yang di rumah jawab dong. Kok diem aja? Hi, very good, Bella. Yes, correct, Goldin. Well done. Do we still have some more? Let's see.
Besok bela.
Memorize the sequence of the animal sounds and choose the correct answer. You memorize. What sound is that? Which one is the correct one? Number one or number two?
Number one.
Number one. Shine, correct. Nah, kita dengerin lagi ya.
Number one.
Iya, betul jawabannya number one. Number one. Nah, remember.
Yeah.
Suara apa barusan? Suara bebek sama suara? Mu. Suara apa itu? Kau. Bebek sama kau?
Bebek.
Yang nomor satu atau yang nomor dua berarti? Number one.
Number two.
Number two. Very good. You shine. Number two, Goldwyn. Harus dilihat dulu gambarnya, Goldwyn, ya. Iya, coba kita lihat jawabannya. Benar, number two.
Number two.
Yes, shine. Let's see together. Yeah, betul jawabannya. Nah, ingat ya. Bebek sama hari... Mau, sama singa, sorry. Kita lihat. Yang mana? Bebek dan harimau. Number one or number two?
Number
one. Bebek dan harimau.
Number one.
Kan urutannya bebek dulu, duck dulu suaranya tadi kan. Quack, quack, and then so number one. Iya, kita lihat jawabannya bersama-sama.
Iya, number one.
Oh, try something challenging. Let's try. What is it? Harimau, singa. Which one? Number one or number two?
Number one.
Tadi suaranya suara singa, bebek, dan yang mana? Kira-kira. Suaranya tadi suara singa, bebek, dan anjing. Kira-kira yang mana? Singa, bebek.
Number two.
Let's see the answer together.
Kok ada di sawah?
Oke. Okay. Eh, udah ya videonya. Oh my goodness, already the video. Hold on. Habis deh. Oke, okay. Coba sekarang kita lihat latihannya. Nah, find the things at home that can produce high and low pitch dan record it to be uploaded in Class Dojo. Ini uploadnya nggak buru-buru hari ini juga nggak apa-apa ya. It's okay in your convenient time, ya. Oke?
Okay?
Yes, who is that? Chime? Any question for this task?
Yes.
Ya, yeah, Shan mau tanya apa? Shan mau tanya apa? Enggak. Oke, nah sekarang tugasnya, dengarkan Miss Irni dulu ya, Shine ya. Nah, tugasnya kalian cari nanti di rumah. Cari di rumah ya, bunyi-bunyian, mau itu bunyi suara motor, mungkin suara mobil, mungkin suara teko, teko yang dipanasin airnya ya, mungkin suara, ada suara kucing atau suara dog ya, atau sepeda, kring-kring sepeda, and then later you identify. Alright, identify is that low or high, low or high. Okay, you mention in that video ya. Yeah? Alright. Okay, understand the instruction? Okay. Boleh di record-nya sekarang? Boleh. Kita masih ada waktu sampai 9.25. Miss Irni give time ya. Until 9.25. Okay? Miss Irni give time. Okay. 10 minutes lah. Not 10 minutes. Around I think 5 minutes would be enough ya. Yeah? Okay, to record a video, okay? 5 minutes, Miss Irni give you time. I will mute my mic first ya, yeah, because Miss Irni will ask Bella and okay. Ada pertanyaan? Is there any question for this task?
No.
No, so it's clear already ya. Yeah? Udah clear ya? Oke, sebentar Miss Irni create foldernya dulu. Tapi kalau yang nggak bisa hari ini juga nggak apa-apa. Maybe your mom or your dad is with your sister. Ya, yeah, having the, what is that? Exam in PYP, it's okay. It doesn't have to be now. Oke, okay, tapi mau dikirim sekarang juga nggak apa-apa. Hey, Miss Irni. Devin, kenapa Devin? Oke. Ah, ada yang udah? Ada yang udah? Selesai? Belum? Ah, belum ya? Oke, masih ada 2 menit lagi ya, Miss Irni kasih waktu ya.
Wah,
wow, mungkin
itu kebersamaan
together. Yes, Goldwyn. Yes. Yes. What is it?
I want to do later.
Oh, you want to, you want to do it later? Iya, can. It's okay. If your mom is not around, you can do it later, Goldwyn. It doesn't have to be now. Okay? But if you are able to do it now, it's better. Tapi kalau mau nanti juga nggak apa-apa. It's okay. Ya? Yeah? We are waiting for our friends. Miss Irni, create the folder first in Class Dojo, okay?
Okay.
Ayo Ben, cuci tangan. Oke, already. Wow, Goldwyn ngantuk. Shine sakit apa, Shine? Demam ya?
Iya. Batuk.
Batuk. Ah, jangan kebanyakan makan yang manis-manis ya, sama es-es ya, Shine ya. Miss Irni lihat Shine suka banget minum es. Oh, be careful, baby. Hmm.
Open, please.
Oke. Bella and Ben already done with the video. Oke. Miss Irni don't have Shine and Zanetta. Miss Irni only have Isabella and Ben here. Cuman ada Isabella sama Ben yang datang. Zanetta sama Shane gak datang. Sepi lo kelas. So sad. Yes. Yes, Shane. Yes, Shane. Kenapa sayang?
Mau
apa? Apa sayang? Ambil. Take it.
Chan mau ngomong apa? Mau ngomong apa Chan mengikuti ini? Gak ada.
Irni udah dengerin. Chan ini bercanda aja. Oke, it's already 9:16. Kalau yang mau record sekarang, boleh record sekarang. High and low pitch. Kalau mau nanti juga nggak apa-apa. Boleh, ya. Oh, Jordan, apa itu Jordan? Vacuum cleaner, ya? Is it? Oh, nah, boleh juga. Itu high or low? Is that high or low pitch? Hi, okay, very good. Because the sound is like that ya. Mm-mm. Coba Miss Irni nggak bisa dengar? Mau dinyala? Bisa dinyalain ya? Ada lampunya? Wah, okay, very good. Mm-mm. Kalau yang low, Jordan, can you find the low? Oh, kalau suara kerincingan, suara key itu high or low, Jordan? Hi or no? No, are you sure? I think it's high low. Oh.
It's high.
Iya, karena kerincing gitu kan? Oke. Okay. Oh, Shine mau kasih tunjuk juga sama Miss Irni. Iya, you want to show to Miss Irni? Okay, hold on. Sebentar ya, give me one. Siapa lagi yang mau kasih lihat sama Miss Irni? Coba. Oh, Shine. Suara gitar ya. Oke, Shine. Coba Miss Irni mau dengar. I want to hear the sound, Shine. Oh, what about that? Is that high or low?
Low.
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 Low or high?
Suaranya high atau low?
Low.
Low.
Low. Yeah. Low. Oh. Kalau yang high yang kayak gimana?
Yang high mana high-nya?
Kalau yang high yang kayak gimana? Kalau itu low berarti high-nya kayak gimana?
Mana high-nya?
Coba. Oke. Oke, enggak apa-apa. We explore first, oke? Okay? I think Miss Irni will give you more time to have your break ya. Yeah? Okay, we will meet again later at 9:40. Is that okay? 9:40 we will meet again ya. Yeah? We will do our Jamboard. Okay, I hope all of you already connected to your email. Okay, bye-bye everyone. See you again. Bye. Okay.